Look at the fucking shit. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. They're using it for what? Oh my God. Dude, this is a gem. What in the world are they doing? Oh God, antique cabinets and shit. Whoa. Oh my God. What the hell did I just find? Oh, man. What the hell? Oh shit. Oh my God. There's like, fuck, what the hell is this? What the hell is this? Does your camper look like this? Weather torn. Okay, look at this. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Oh, this used to be the canvas making. Oh, shit. What? Dude, they got. Oh, man. Everything's in here. What the hell? Oh, my God. Oh, what? Bikes. There's a machine shop and bikes that were being fixed in the middle of what? What? Oh my God, what is this? Oh man. Oh wow. And oh, this is a refrigerator. Is that a refrigerator in the back? Yeah, it is. Oh, wow. What the hell? Oh, an intact basketball hoop. Oh, old cash register. Oh, wow. An old time clock. Oh, remember these? I don't remember the ones with the push arms things. Disease. Yeah, it's real old. Wow. God, this place is weird. Wow. A forklift? You gotta be kidding me. There's a fucking old forklift. Wow. Incredible. This is bizarre. Wow. All right. Oh, shit. This far. Crap back. Wow. It's just full of. What the hell is in here? Couches. God, there are animals up on the second floor. I'm not going up. Oh no, there isn't a second floor. There's a fucking out on the roof. What the hell? Oh man, this is crazy. Wow. Absolutely wow. The old Harris machinery office buildings. Only I get to see it.